Lenovo Legion Y7000P Review. A lot of gaming goodness for the price. The Lenovo Legion Y7000P is a rare monster. What initially seems to be just another variant in the long line of budget gaming laptops is actually a powerful machine. The Y7000P sports an Intel Core i7 processor, NVIDIA graphics, and enough RAM capable of providing for just about any current gaming need. It comes with a more than competent display and most of the peripherals hold up to scrutiny as well. The laptop boasts a minimalist gamer form factor with a matte black case and white only backlighting. The Y7000P's no frills approach has most of the ports hidden in the back of the machine, for better or worse, and included software is limited to two Lenovo programs specifically for gamers. It comes with more surprises as well. Longer than expected battery life and a heat management system that seems to handle cooling better than most. It's not a perfect machine, with some flawed features such as a mediocre sound stage and the lack of an SD card reader, but the biggest drawback is that the Lenovo Legion Y7000P is so hard to find. Price and availability. The Lenovo Legion Y7000P is somewhat of a ghost in terms of availability. Very few retailers carry the model, and a search through the Lenovo website comes up empty. It turns out that the Y7000P is only available through a few large retailers, such as Amazon. However, when it does turn up, it may be had for a reasonable $999, about £765, $1,400. This is for a more basic system than reviewed, with just 8GB RAM and missing the second hard drive. Similarly priced machines such as the ASUS ROG Strix Edition or the HP Omen 15 share a lot of qualities with the Y7000P, but in one way or another, tend to fall short. The ASUS comes with an i5 processor and GTX 1050 Ti, for example. The Y7000P is actually a variant of the Legion Y530, and with various customizations can range from $829.99, about £640, $1,170, to $1,499.99, about £1,150, $2,115. Design. The design of the Y7000P is somewhat unique in that it offers up a mature minimalist look that is still clearly meant to evoke a gaming laptop. The back of the display panel has a matte yet chic aluminum lid, while the rest of the computer is encased in sturdy matte black plastic. The only accents to the computer are the aggressively slanting vents in front and back, and the white backlighting on the keyboard, power button, and display panel. All in all, it is one of the more attractive gaming laptops we've come across. While the laptop is not covered in ports, it does have enough for just about any need. It also has a USB-C port for those who want to use a blazing fast external hard drive. Most of the ports are on the back, however, which is a strange choice and can make laptop placement awkward, especially since the AC adapter port is right there in the middle. Also, we would have liked to see an SD card reader included in the port selection. The cooling system within this laptop may be one of the most noticeable positives here. Most gaming laptops tend to get noticeably hot under stress, usually right under the keyboard. Yet with the Y7000P, even under the duress of graphics-heavy AAA games, the laptop's two fans and three heat pipes seem to keep temperatures down with ease. That's not to say we couldn't hear the fans as they were running quite often, however. This is not a quiet computer. The trackpad on the Y7000P is more than decent for most productivity needs, and we